You know, there's another interesting battle in Auckland, this time a Pacific one, for the seat of Mangere.
Yes, with around 65% of the voters being Pacific, it's not surprising that a number of Pacific Islands candidates are running in this electorate.
Tangalo Tele Osone Okesene has more.
It's an electorate under siege. Everywhere you look, election hoardings line the fences and a number of the candidates are Pacific. But what makes Mangere so special? That four of the contenders are from the Pacific community.
Mangere is the gateway to the nation, land of the young, beautiful and gifted.
This is where I was from, you know, this is where I grew up before moving to America.
I'm working as a social worker in Mangere for the last 15 years.
I want Mangere to be the capital of Auckland. That's my vision for it.
Slogans are plenty and election promises in print. A key focus in this seat is to give a boost to the youth of the electorate.
It's always been about the youth because they are the future, and I think their ability to be able to engage with the wider world and be well prepared and confident will also ensure that the quality of life for all of our communities is going to be good.
The only time politicians reach out to the young people is on election time, and we can't be a campaign slogan anymore, so I'm here to stand for the youth and say, hey, we need to be heard.
That's the workforce that has to develop and feed not only the ageing population, but also the success of this economy, and that workforce is brown.
So incumbent MP Su'a Williams-Seor won the seat with a 7,000 majority last election.
But with so many in the race, is there a real chance of more Pacific MPs, or will this exercise in democracy merely split the vote?
You could actually get two good candidates, MPs, under the MMP system into Parliament. And that's what I'm saying to Mangere.
I've encouraged all those other Pacific people in other parties, get involved in those political parties and drive policies that are going to benefit our community.
People are people at the end of the day, and they need to be treated with respect and that they know what they're doing, and that people can decide, do I want to vote for this person or this party that represents my view?
Well, that's what MMP is about. It is to get small parties in so that you've got a diverse group of people with different ideas than the dominant parties like Labor and National.
The Pacific face of the Conservative Party is strewn across the electorate, in some cases difficult to miss. The newcomers keen to gain traction in the seat.
I want to see growth, and I want to see a boldness in our action. I want to be participate for us right on the decision-making table.
When you're trying to build up a new party, very, very difficult. But in Mangere here, this is Labor territory.
So with polling day just hours away, the final messages are clear.
For the undecided, I was born Labor, you know, I even tried National. Neck minute, Conservative.
My belief is that Pacific and Māori together, and then we have the support of the Pālangi and the Asian and everyone in this community, would do a lot better.
Well, I'm asking our communities, irrespective of who they choose, the main thing is don't stay at home, don't sit on the sidelines, make a stand and vote. That's the key message that I want our communities to hear.